you for coming home. Sorry that the chairs are all worn. I left them here, I could have sworn. These are my salad days, slowly being eaten away. Just another play for today.
Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. Nothing left to make me feel small. Luck has left me standing so tall. Gold, always believe in your soul.
Hello, I would like to welcome you on behalf of me and my colleagues for the Moscow 3D Printing Expo 2014. As an artist, I would like to represent my sculpture of the antelope, which I did for this event. And as one who is approaching the 3D technologies for the very first time in my life, I saw the new opportunities in the sculpture processing. Like this simple antelope is made by the plastiline, so-called like molding clay, and it has the size which is going to be in the latest process of the print of the printing will be half sized. And new art, the sculpturing and producing can be simple as the movement of the hand. Talking about the multiplication processes, usually they insist on the certain amount of the printing copies of one and the original idea. So in this concept of the antelope, the important thing is behind the story of the Indian story tale, which is connected to the antelope and gold she produced, like gold and the greed. Fine artists, I do care about the numbers of the copies of the sculptures I do, and each of the copy I produce and I finalized in my final art process is separately different from the previous one. I would like to thank 3D Mint and its official partner SIU System, company which is selling 3D solutions.